just a festival in Wasil, but a symbol of faith, unity, cultural pride, and a Wasilla spirit in Cebu and Philippines as a whole. Wasil will never be Wasil without the sinulog of Señor Santo Niño. Fossil to Eureka was constructed, there was no boat there. That the residents of Fossil, especially those from conception of the riverside, used to cross the river to get the other side and back. This was a small narration, boat that stood a beacon of things for greater, what seemed at face value. It was a symbol of our ingenuity and resilience, showcasing the world that no matter the obstacles lost, it lies for us. We are strong and always manage to make it through the other side. It was a physical manifestation of our warm spirit, making it known to everyone that no river was wide enough to keep us from building connections and fostering relations with the rest of the world. And now let's welcome back our 60 beautiful candidates.
This year's Queen of Basil 2024.